Okay, we're back. Today we're doing Metallica studio version of Battery. Let's get into it. Nice. Spanish guitar. Do that again. That was a great start to a song. We're a minute 16 seconds in. That was nice. That was real nice. I wanted to start that again. Let's go. Pause it for a second. Okay, this is fantastic. This really does feel like Master Puppets. Because, I mean, it's like Master Puppets turned up to 11. It's like crazed Master Puppets. This is awesome. I am feeling the crap out of this. Love how fast it is. Let's go. Battery!
Oh.
tempo change. Nice. Okay, the guitar solo, I'm starting to really love his guitar solos, man. They're just so fun to listen to. But then the drums that kicked in right afterwards, man, just like, awesome. I'm loving Metallica. Metallica is becoming quickly a band that I can't wait to react to because I love the first three songs so far have just been awesome, and they're off one album. Let's go. Oh, that fill. What a freaking song. That was awesome. Oh, man. I loved that. Okay, Metallica Battery. Let's jump into the live version. See you next time.